अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज़ लेसन, वीक नंबर 7, प्लानर नंबर 51 एंड 52। 51 विल बी परफॉर्म्ड इन स्कूल। नाउ कम टू द 52, प्लानर नंबर 52, पेज नंबर 44। ओके, lesson is about present continuous tense. Now what is present continuous? Present mean now, abhi, maujood, theek hai? Continuous mean to be continue, yani jari hai, going on. Let's check its definition. It tells us about what is happening now. It tells us about what is happening now. यानी ये हमें बताता है कि अभी क्या हो रहा है. For example, right now I am delivering my lecture. Okay, so this is the present continuous situation. What you are doing? You are watching the video. That would be the present continuous situation when you will watch the video. Okay, so it is called the present continuous tense. You have to write this definition here, okay, same as it is. Okay, now come to the more definition. Present continuous tense can be made by adding is, are, or am. Okay, these are the helping verb and you have to make the present continuous tense by using these helping verbs before the verb and adding ing to the present form of the verb. Okay, for example, come to the form of the sentence: subject plus verb plus object. When we will make the present continuous tense, we will make like this: subject plus helping verb like is, are, am. Is or am for the singular, are for the plural, and then we will use any verb adding by ing, and then verb will be used in the first form of the verb. Okay, for example, I is subject and it is single, so always we will use am with I. I am reading. Read. Let's check this. Simply read. Okay, and we are adding ing with it, so it is giving the sense of continuous situation. Reading. What you are reading? A book. I am reading a book. मैं एक किताब पढ़ रहा हूँ. ठीक है, तो ये आपकी हो जाएगी present continuous tense का एक मुकम्मल sentence. Now you have to do the practice of the definition. You have to learn first of all the definition, you have to learn the formation, how you have to make the sentence, and then you have to do the practice of it. Like this, come to this picture. You have to look at this picture carefully. They have said that describe the picture using present continuous tense. Okay, for example, look at this man. What he is doing? He is smiling. What the children are doing? They are playing. They are going towards the man. And what these both children are doing? They are playing with leaves. Okay, so you have to look at all the picture. You have to find out the and understand the situation, and you have to make the sentences, describe the picture in present continuous tense. Now come to the line. Write like this: children are enjoying in the garden. Okay, enjoying in the garden. बच्चे बाग में खेल रहे हैं, enjoy कर रहे हैं. अब आप देखें, बच्चे ज़्यादा हैं तो हमने यहाँ पर helping verb क्या use किया, are. और यहाँ पर enjoy verb की first form है, उसके साथ हमने ing लगाया ताकि हमें पता चल सके कि it is present continuous tense. Okay, सो हमारा फॉर्मेशन सेंटेंस की कंप्लीट होती है. चिल्ड्रन आर, चिल्ड्रन सब्जेक्ट हो गया, आर हेल्पिंग वर्ब हो गया, इन्जॉय फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ दी वर्ब है और इसे कंटिन्यूस बनाने के लिए हमने आईएनजी यूज़ किया. सो इन्जॉइंग इन द गार्डन, ये हमारा ऑब्जेक्ट हो गया. ठीक है, अब हम नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस देखते हैं. दे आर प्लेइंग डिफरेंट गेम्स. ओके, वो क्या कर रहे हैं गार्डन में, वो मुख्तलिफ खेल खेल रहे हैं. अली एंड अहमद, अब देखें यहाँ पे अली और अहमद भी बहुत प्लूरल हैं, तो हम यहाँ पर हेल्पिंग वर्ब कौन सा यूज़ कर रहे हैं, आर. ठीक है, आर पुशिंग ऑफ द लीव्स. ओके, नाउ यू हैव टू राइट दीज सेंटेंसेस एंड डेफिनेशन ऑन दिस पेज, पेज नंबर 44, एंड यू हैव टू लर्न इट एज वेल एंड मेक सम मोर न्यू सेंटेंसेस और योर रफ नोटबुक. आई विल टेक योर फीडबैक टुमारो इंशाल्लाह ताला. ओके, स्टे ब्लेस्ड, अल्लाह हाफिज़.